The light side of the tree, not the shadow side, the left.
Okay.
She signed it, or is that enough?
And put this one over.
Well, she kind of asked me to head down over here and hand her the check and sign it with her, I guess.
And right now, you can pretty much look at your composition, and if you feel like you want the tree to grow, then come on up another inch with it. Because basically what you see, of course, they're going to grow a little bit when you paint them. But, and the other thing is, if they're too large and you want to reduce the size, then turn your canvas upside down and kind of clean some of that off if you feel like that tree is going to be too large. But if I want to, if I've got more sky than I want to deal with, then this is about the time that I might come on up here and make this tree just a little bit larger because I have the space. Now's the time to do that. I want it to make sure it's bigger than the one on the other side. And I want it to be right there. I'm making the correction that I want it to be above whatever that little horizon line thing is. And I want this one to be slightly higher than it is. And the same thing about it, I'm going to want it to kind of lean down just a little touch. And this represents a little shadow, if you're wondering what that is. I might change the placement where those rocks are. Kind of look at it and see if this is about the size of things that you want before you start with the sky.
Is this purple?
Pardon me?
Are you using purple?
Yeah, I increased the size of my tree by just going back to purple. Because that way, I know when I start the sky. Now, we won't do those cutesy little X's. We're going to start painting it. And I'm going to go ahead, because it's a safe color, and I'm going to use that butter color close to the horizon line. When I start applying the colors to the sky, though, I want to use medium, not paint thinner. We're going to paint that sky and get it out of the way done. So we'll come up and we'll work our warm colors in our sky first. So you'll be using colors like the butter color, and you can put more white in it if you're more yellow than you like.